People, they're under arrest after a significant drug bust in Winnebago County. Suspicious packages were found by the post office in June, and they reported police. Now, the packages were coming from California, being delivered to a house in Fox Crossing. Investigators found around $40,000 in several ledgers for the sale of marijuana. In total, over $1 million in marijuana was confiscated as part of a warrant.